Hello guys, in today's video we'll talk about why do people buy debt instruments to offset what they paid the original creditor for it. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.